just like I have this water fountain behind me that's flowing and moving and active, we have to keep our heart and mind always young, always active, always open to what God wants, never growing stagnant, indifferent, apathetic. Let the grace of God move you, challenge you, and push you where He wants to go. It's very liberating. God bless you.